Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are good and doing well at home. Hope you enjoy the Dasara festival. Now it's time to learn something new again. Yes, now first term finish. We are going to start writing in the second term book again. Now children, see, this is your number of notebook. Previous first term over. So in the next page you should write second term. On the top you should write second term. And here date. The date is 28.10.20. See children, up to here we wrote. First term finished. So in the fresh paper when you will write, so if you have like this paper, so on the top you should write term 2. Tell your mother to write. Okay, if this side you wrote and this here you want to write now, so what you should do in the big words term 2, like this you have to write. Okay, and turn the paper. Here in the fresh page you should write today. Date over, heading. We are going to write numbers today. Up to 200 we wrote already. Now today we are going to write numbers from 201 to 250. So heading NUMBERS, numbers. Take one finger gap and write FROM, from, again a finger gap, 201 to 250. Okay, so here 201 204 205 206 207 208 209 and 9 after 10 210. After 10 we wrote, put a dot, leave a line, and in the next line after 10 11 211. And see, in the box only you should write. You should not write big numbers. In one box only you should write the whole number. 212 213 214 215 216 217 218 219 and 220. Again put a dot, leave a line, 20 after 21, 222 223 224 225 226 227 228 229 and 29 after 30 put a dot leave a line 231 30 after 31 232. Same number. See children, 1 to 10, 11 to 20, 21 to 30. What you did? We wrote 2 before the numbers. See, 11, 12, 13. Before 11, what we wrote? 2. Yeah, easy, na? 233, 234, 235, 236. 237, 238, 239, 39 after 40, 240. Put a dot, leave a line, 40 after 41, 241, 242, 243, 244, 245, 246, 247, 248, 249, and 250. So up to 201 to 250 you should write today. While writing, read and write. Okay? Goodbye, children.